Dear Unicef, I am a little girl, a flower, crushed by the hand of autumn. The child that did not get the chance to play. My story is that of a wounded senses. I am the silent scream, mourning my slaughtered keen. Do you want to know me? Don't look in books. All you will find is the liquefied ink from my tears. I am the sister of a thirsty infant quenched by his blood, the daughter of a mother who stares at an empty cot, the cries of her babies haunting her dreams, paraded from city to city, trapped in every slum we see. I am the little girl who cries herself to sleep in the hope to see her father again. His severed head is her silent gift. I am not dead, for I am alive, living proof of the love bestowed on every daughter who happily greets her loving father in her dreams. Gaya, Bintal Hussain.